The Diacon's online rec predicted what would happen every time the second Daytona race was postponed.